गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद द चैप्टर रॉक मिनरल्स एंड सॉइल। एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द सेडिमेंट्री रॉक्स एंड द इग्नियस रॉक, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद द थर्ड टाइप ऑफ रॉक, दैट इज द मेटामॉर्फिक रॉक। नाउ व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय द टर्म मेटामॉर्फिक? मेटामॉर्फिक इज एक्चुअली ए कम्बिनेशन ऑफ टू वर्ड्स, मेटा प्लस मॉर्फ। The word meta means change and morph means form. So, the metamorphic means the change form. The metamorphic rock is the rock that has been changed from its original form like the parents by the heat, pressure and fluid activity into a new rock, that is the daughter rock. In the simple words, we can say that the rocks that are created because of the change in pressure and the temperature, now the question is, where are these rocks formed? These rocks form deep inside the earth, where the high temperature and heat can change the rocks. Now, where they are formed means they begin to form at 12 to 16 kilometer below the earth. And what is the cause for formation of these rock? High temperature and pressure. The rock that remain under the high pressure and heat for millions of years can change back into new kind of rock. Now, what are the examples of the metamorphic rock? Three examples are, number one is marble, second is slate, and third one is quartzite. You can see in the figure the marble that is white in color, slate that is gray in color, and quartzite that is the mixing in color. Okay, so what we have read today, I am concluding it about the metamorphic rock, that is the change form of the rock, means conversion of the parent rock into a new form of rock. What are the causes of the formation of the metamorphic rock? Heat and pressure. Third one is examples of metamorphic rock. Marble, slate and quartzite are examples of metamorphic rock. Okay, thank you. Students, kindly watch the videos on regularly basis for your better concepts. If you have any query, either call me or message me.